Leaders were in Fort Smith for a dinner designed for residents to tell them about concerns happening in their communities.
2029's Dan Maloney talked to both the state's U.S. Democratic senators about what they plan to do to help fix flooding in Fort Smith's downtown and Northside neighborhoods.
The evening with your senators turned out hundreds to shake hands with Senators Blanche Lincoln and Mark Pryor. We asked the senators about the funding, some $16 million Fort Smith City leaders are seeking for the May Branch Drainage Project, a plan to put an open channel to the Arkansas River to help alleviate flooding.
There's all kinds of different opportunities. We're going to work with the city to figure out a way to solve the problem. We can look through multiple different opportunities. EDA is one of the places we can go. NRCS for flooding is one of the other agencies that we usually go to through USDA.
The city says it has its half of the $32 million project set aside. Senator Mark Pryor says he's telling residents in other flood areas across the state that money is going to be tough to come by because of the state of the economy.
The federal government right now is just in red ink and in uncharted territory.
But he vows to keep working to bring dollars to our area. Reporting in Fort Smith, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
And next month, city directors will hear suggestions laid out by a consulting firm on ways to improve drainage on the city's Town Branch system.